Hopping along with the man in green, never gets no credit cause Mario's mean. Takes all his coins and takes all his shrooms, and Luigi just looks with a face that still glooms. Till one day he got mad as hell cause Mario picked up his red turtle shell. So he ran and he jumped onto Mario's head, fell down a cliff and then he was dead. On the Bowser he went, for this was his time. He bounced on his head like he was squishing a lime. Hollering the princess, and for once he got his queen. I found out